Jiddisch, Eppes, Arabisch, Eppes, Hebräisch und Russisch, Eppes, Ladino und Englisch, Eppes, Esperanto, noch an Eppes, 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 Eppes. Israel, something, Palestine, something, Theodore Herzl, something, Yitzhak Rabin, something, someone, Hamas and Fatah, Hezbollah, something, something, something. Torah, something, Talmud, something, Quran and Bible, something, the Wailing Wall is something, if they build a new third temple, something, 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 Muhammad, someone, Mashiach, someone, Barack Obama, someone, Netanyahu, someone, Arafat and Arik Sharon, Nana Nachman, someone, Jesus Christ and Allen Ginsberg, Nana Nachman, something. Holocaust something, Auschwitz something, Deir Yassin is something, Sabra Shatila something, Yom Ha'atzmaut, Yad Vashem, Nakba, Nakba something, Yom Ha'atzmaut and Yad Vashem, Nakba, Nakba something. Boycott is something, birthright is something, IDF is something, PLO is something, Gilad Shalit, Rachel Corrie, someone, 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 Gilad Shalit, Rachel Corrie, both of them are someone. Cynicism is a very important part of the discourse. Right now, when I talk to people in this country, when I ask them what they think about the politics, they say that everything is gonna end, which is exactly what the evangelicals want to happen. Apocalypse something. Irony something. Stupid songs that try to make it better. Something, something, something.